Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal. This is Zonk Redemption Week. A big shout out to RuPaul. We just had RuPaul on the show. That doesn't happen every day. I need a couple. Let's make a deal. Need a couple. Link. Link and the prince. Link and the fairy. Hey guys, Curtis, how are you?
Mr. Wayne Brady.
Hey.
Oh my God, it's so nice.
Margaret, is it Margaret or Margaret?
Marguerite.
Marguerite. Yes. Now you guys have been here before, right?
Yeah, we were Zonkbusters last time.
Wow.
Yeah.
So which game took you out?
I played rock, paper, scissors. I won $1,500. I was like, sweet! And then you were like, oh, don't go anywhere, Curtis. Don't you want to win what's behind the curtain? I'm like, okay. And then you open the curtain, and it's a car! Oh, my God.
That's how we do.
Yeah.
That's
good. So you gave me the opportunity to trade my $1,500 I just won for a car. And I took that opportunity and was...
You picked scissors, and so this time...
Encouraged with scissors by my girlfriend in the audience, and I picked scissors, which ended up losing the car.
But you're back.
Yes, we're back.
You're back. And you could win curtain one. Tiffany.
It's a new Chevy Cruze. This roomy Chevrolet Cruze features a fuel-efficient turbocharged engine, Bluetooth streaming audio, and a color touchscreen display. This deal's worth $20,400.
All right. We're going to play Winfall. That's how you're going to win the car. So, in the game of Winfall, we have a ramp. There's the Winfall ramp. 7 colored blocks, 2 red, 2 blue, 2 yellow, and 1 green. The green is the win. Here's how you play. You're going to roll the die. Whatever color comes up, Tiffany will knock that block out of rotation. The hope is to get rid of all of those blocks so that the win hits the bottom. Boom, you win the car. If you happen to roll this star, you can choose any color. That's wild.
Man.
All right, who's up first?
Ladies first.
All right. Ladies first.
Oh,
Yellow. Okay, next roll.
All right, thank you, sir.
Yellow. Now both of the yellows are gone. So, if you roll and a yellow comes up, you're done. You zonk out. I will offer you $500 right now to stop rolling.
We're here to be redeemed.
All right. If you roll a yellow, the game is over.
Come on, baby.
I'll tell you what. If you roll another yellow, we'll give you $1,000.
Okay.
Oh, wait. You did it! Because it's wild. Give him a big round of applause. You've been redeemed. Good job, Curtis. Nice job. Thank
you.
Oh, look at that.
The shirt autographed by all of my school, and they were so excited that I was coming on the show, and I said, if I had a chance to meet you again, I would give you a shirt signed by all of our students and staff at Aldar Academy.
Which school is it?
Aldar Academy.
A big shout out to Aldar Academy. Before we go to commercial, I just want to show everybody the shirt. You know, I love some students and teachers. Thank you so much. Thank you, Eldar. Thank you, sir. I appreciate you so much. Thank you, my dear. Well, let's make a deal right after this. He's got to go back to Hyrule. That's the kingdom, because he's Link. Nerd.